I've been here a lot lately, but when the struggle is real to find water that's fishable, because everything else is high, super muddy, I'm just thankful I can come here. And I just seen some top water. Oh my gosh, I'm about to put on something tight. I keep seeing top water blow up, so I'm gonna keep throwing this frog, popping frog. See if I can't get smacked. I had one hit it earlier. Oh! And I thought it was luck. Apparently it's not. Oh, baby. Love top water. Well, I can see they're definitely moving up. I've seen some top water strikes. There's some scum on the water. So first thing I'm going to do is throw me a little frog real quick. See if I can't get a blow up. There it is! Fuck yeah! Came out of the water for it, baby. That was sick. Oh, I love top water. Yeah. Look at that. Awesome top water. Oof, barely hooked too. Look at that. Oh, that's exciting. See if we can't get some more of that. Goddamn, broke me off. All right, well, that fish just broke me off. Some pretty good braid. It's 30-pound braid. It's brand new. I at least want to try to catch him again to try to get that hook out of his mouth. That's if he'll bite. But sometimes bass are good at getting them out on their own. But I'd like to try to do that. Well, wasn't the same fish, but I'll take it. That's a nice fish right there. Getting big and healthy. That belly. Heavy. That's a solid 3. That's exciting.